This is my project, colour mixing with the LEDs. This is the Arduino. Driver chips are underneath. It's a CAT4101, single channel PWM-able constant current driver. You get power supply supplied along this wire from a 30 volt supply. Currently it's set at 15. You then have the LEDs, which are quite bright, a diffusion plate and another diffusion plate. The reason for it being in a tower is to allow flexibility, as there's only hardware that you can change, which is LEDs and LED position. However, for testing purposes, I wanted to be able to have some flexibility, and that's why they're in a sort of shelf-like manner so that it can be removed, and that will enable a colour change. The idea of the test is that it can be tested at different viewing angles, therefore there's a little gap to ensure uniformity across a little area, or a large gap to ensure uniformity across a large area. Now, I've created a program which I'm just going to start, which will cycle through the full gamut of the project, and that uses processing and the Arduino. Green, cyan, blue, apologies for the radio in the background, should have really turned that off. So it loops through the gamut, starting at red, varying all the way along to blue, along to green, then to blue, and then back to red, and then it stops until I push it and tell it to go again. So I might do that again. That's a complete red there. The camera itself may have some visual characteristics, as the camera itself will filter some of the colour, so the colour I see isn't exactly the colour that's captured by the camera. That's purple colour. That's essentially my project. As mentioned before, mute this radio. So I've got processing programs. Go and open some of my other ones. There's a colours one I've created called Colours. That essentially is just 8 buttons which change the colour. So the default is off, as you can see. So I press the red, the background of this goes red to tell me what colour I should see, and as you can see, all the red LEDs are on full and you get a red colour. Similarly with the green, it's a touch green, it all becomes green, blue, magenta, and you see that. These are essentially the primary and tertiary colours of colour mixing. You get yellow, it appears slightly green, however it is yellow when you look at it with your eye, or it's a perceived yellow. Cyan, again, you can maybe see there, that's a mix of green and blue LEDs. And finally white, the one I'm most proud of. Uniform across the full area, and it's particularly white. It appears reddish, but I believe there's a reddish filter on the internal phone camera. It's a Nokia Lumia 810 or 820, I believe. And then finally black, and it goes off. The other way of controlling it is a set of sliders, which was my original means of control. It's called Proto 1. This code was amended from luckylarry.co.uk. So essentially, I can slide and change the colour as as I wish. There's a section here which enables you to determine what colour it should be, etc, etc. So that should be yellowish, whitish, and it is. And a sort of pinkish. As you can see, it's pink. And I believe that that's my project in a nutshell. Thank you for watching.